Hi, here's a quick view of a couple accessibility options, including sticky keys and voice typing. So I am on a large screen Chromebook here. I'm going to go down to my shelf on the bottom right. All the way to the right is a button. When I open that, I get accessibility options and other options here. Then open accessibility, and a couple of things that we have enabled. Dictation is checked, and we have a large mouse cursor, and down at the very bottom, sticky keys is turned on. So I'm going to go out here to my Word document, and let's say I wanted to zoom in and use Control Plus. Okay. If I need to have Control held down while that same hand goes to get Plus, I can do that by tapping Control, and I'll see in the upper left corner a little sticky keys window opened, and it shows a list of Control, Alt, Shift, and Search, and Control is highlighted. So I know Control is held down right now, so I can go to Plus. And when I did that, the zoom level on the web page area went up. Okay. I also have the option to zoom in on everything, which includes the tabs and the things in the shelf down below. And let's say I wanted to have those buttons held on held down for a longer time after I hit the plus and minus. I could hit Control twice on the keyboard and Shift twice on the keyboard, and on my sticky keys window here, I see that Control is highlighted and underlined, Shift is highlighted and underlined. So both of those keys are held down right now, and if I go plus, I see that everything on my screen is getting bigger. And then I could go back down plus and minus. If I hit zero it here, it goes back to the default value. And then right now I'm gonna zoom in further. Okay, so that's sticky keys. Let me turn that off here by tapping each key on the keyboard again, and then that sticky keys panel disappeared. And to dictate, there's a button in my shelf that I can tap. And now I am dictating. Whoop, it went on and off. I heard it go on and then off. Let me just turn it on. Now I am dictating. And then it is off now. So on the screen it typed, now I am dictating. Okay, we have another way to do that that gives us a nice tool on screen. If I go to Tools, to turn on voice typing, it's Control Shift S. Let me do that with my sticky keys. Sometimes it might be a preference to use keyboard commands so that the task of moving the mouse pointer and clicking, for some folks it might be a better option to use the keyboard. So Control Shift, I see sticky keys has that held down for me, and now I'm going to just type S, and there's a big red microphone on my screen, and it's writing what I am saying right now. And I just used my mouse pointer and clicked on it and turned off that dictation. So I can put that where I want it. And so that keeps, for voice typing, it keeps a nice large microphone button right there on the screen where you can turn it on and off easily. Okay.